I was here at the ringside and was observing the workout of Alexander Povetkin, and obviously he didn't show a lot. He probably is having his plan, and he wants to give me some surprises. And I think that Stacy McKenzie, the former coach of Mike Tyson, tried to do anything possible to make Alexander Povetkin look like Mike Tyson, punch like Mike Tyson.
Я просто готовлюсь к бою. Вот, можно сказать что угодно. Можно сказать Леру, если попаю, еще что-нибудь. А как будет известно 5 октября.